Yo, what's up guys? Today we are reacting to this video, which is apparently Zhoushen in a keep running show in China. So let's check this out. Zhoushen is sad? Why is he sad?
全国人民都看到周深有多惨了，在最新的一期跑男中，周深要负责撞掉一个人，结果没想到被兄弟团们荡过来荡过去。
That was unexpected though.
Zhoushen, 我的命也是命。
太难了，这根本就做不到，深深，他在旁边玩我。
I think the subtitles are not accurate.
自从周深参加了跑男，那可是每期都会创造出一个笑点。印象比较深的就有周深的变脸，川剧变脸。
I don't think he's sad. He's a comedian, man. He's funny.
很像白鹿的形象管理人，白鹿和范丞丞在拍摄现场打闹，周深提醒白鹿紧急形象管理，让他做得矜持一点。The
subtitles are really strange, guys. Please give me context on what's happening.
在前几天的跑男发布会中，周深也说，在自己心目中和白鹿是最佳搭档。
He's pranking with his voice.
He's beating now. Please try it later.
周深对于自己的身高也是没什么调侃，在我们的歌中，面对阿云嘎放的有关身高的狠话，周深是这样回怼回去的：“
你看你跟我说话就好好说话，不要盯着我的头顶说话。”在跟粉丝连线的时候，粉丝说希望周深可以过得开心一点，这不知道的还以为周深过得有多不开心，但谁知下一秒，粉丝又是这样说的：“
你肯定就是过得开心一点，然后。”
等一下，听你说完，我过得是有多不开心啊！不，你现在过得太沙雕了，我希望你能冷静一点。
Bro, Zhoushen is not only a great singer, but he has also a great personality. You can see how funny he is, you know, he's very playful. And it's very interesting to see that he participates in these type of TV shows, right? Do all singers do that in China? That's not only China though. I saw Dimash do the same thing, and also BTS do the same thing. So I think this is kind of like a, kind of like an Asian type of content, right? We don't normally see, well, we see singers from the United States in TV shows like Carpool Karaoke and doing some stuff like that, but we don't see them engaging in physical activities like the gymkhanas that we're seeing them do. But of course, Asian television, you know, is very creative. It's much more, and it's much funnier.
周深每年生日的时候都会开直播给粉丝们唱歌听，每年直播的时候都很想问问他是怎么自己一个人在房间里都那么嗨的，唱歌的时候会配上自己即兴编的动作。
He's so playful.
那爱情的绮丽总是在孤单里，希望你把反诈APP下载手机里。
Oh, That's not the lyrics, is it?
最好笑的是，每年上生日蛋糕的时候，
Where are my subtitles?
各有不同，但是每一次都会被周深逗笑。记得还有一次生日直播，当时要切蛋糕，但是周深没有找到切蛋糕的刀，于是周深突发奇想，找来了一把切菜的刀。
由于我没有找到刀，好，切一刀。生日快乐！
That knife is bigger than his cake.
明明说好要十点就下播，但是
There's a name for that knife, right? Let me know in the comments. What's the name of that knife?
怎么过了十点之后越来越兴奋了呢？唱最幼稚的歌，蹦最野的迪，周深不愧是你。
这个酒店隔音很好。
Subtitles.
总之，把他的整场直播看下来之后，不仅整个人的心情会变好，甚至连脸都要笑酸了。
生日快乐！
我。When was his birthday, though? I did not like nobody told me it was his birthday, or else I would have made a video, congratulating him, though. But happy birthday.
在前段时间的微博之夜中，夹在王俊凯和王源中间的周深，不仅没有一丝尴尬，而且和两人都聊得很开心，像是一个活泼开朗大男孩。王俊凯和王源粉丝出图时，即使是把周深的脸糊掉了，也能看得出来笑得有多开心。不得不说，周深这种性格真的很招人喜欢。好了，以上就是本期视频的全部内容，让我们下期再见，拜拜。
你收到条信息，然后打开。然后你的微信会往上面滑五秒的那种，就那种比较方便传递的祝福。
全国。
I don't know what he's saying, but his laugh is contagious. And I think, guys, the main thing about being an artist and you know having this much fame and fans.Is having a great personality, is being like a role model. And we can see that Zhou Shen is a very good example. And I really respect his talent and him as a person. I haven't seen many of his interviews, but from what I've seen, he's a very happy person. I don't know what the beginning was talking about, miserable, something like that. But I think the translation is not very accurate. But guys, let me know in the comments if you like this type of videos where I watch kind of like news from your favorite artists. Let me know which artist you want me to check out. And it's very fun to see them, you know, not only singing, but, you know, interacting with people and fans. That's nice. I like that type of video as well. Anyways, guys, I'll see you on the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Take care now. Bye-bye. See you soon.